गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन यू वन लेसन अबाउट एडवर्ब्स वेयर आई हैव टॉट यू एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस टाइम फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड मैनर. बट टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर्स वंस अगेन बिकॉज देर आर सम क्वेश्चंस वी नीड टू सॉल्व दैट. दोज क्वेश्चंस आर रिलेटेड टू एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर्स विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन्ड इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो, बट दिस वीडियो इज ओनली अबाउट एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर्स. But let us know some important thing about this. To know this adverb, you have to know bit adjective also. Okay, I'm writing here two sentences. Just have a look to this. He is a slow writer. He is a slow writer. Okay, and the other sentence is he writes slowly. He writes slowly. Now both the sentences, have a look once. He is a slow writer. He is a slow writer. Now in this sentence, as you can see, slow writer. What is writer here? Writer is a noun. Writer is a noun, common noun. Okay, and slow is adjective. Slow is adjective. This word slow, this is an adjective. This adjective is used for noun. We already know that adjectives, they describe noun or pronoun. We use adjectives for noun or pronoun. Here also, as you can see, writer is noun and this word slow is used for this noun. But in the next sentence, he writes slowly. The word is slowly. This word is adverb. But this adverb we have used here because of this verb. Writes is verb. Writer is noun, but writes is a verb. So for verb, we cannot use adverbs for noun or pronoun. We use adverb for verbs, adjectives and for some other adverb. I have already explained in some other video. But here, as you can see, here slow is adjective, but slowly is adverb. So this is adverb of manner. How can you identify? The first thing you understand, slow, and we have added ly. It has become slowly. Now with this adjective, when we add ly, it becomes adverb. But there are some more words where we don't add ly. There are very few words like that. Most importantly, this word, these ly words, they tell us about how the action is done, or how is the action done. It's a question. How is or here he writes slowly. How does he write? How does he write? He writes slowly. This slowly is the answer of the question how. Okay, so adverb of manner, what is the work of this adverb of manner? They tell us how the work is done. How the work is done. Okay, so we are going to solve some questions of adverb of manner where we use ly with adjectives, and we use those adjectives by adding ly, we change them into adverb. And those adverbs we are going to use in some of the fill in the blanks. We have some questions like that. Let us solve those questions. Okay.
Let's read out this heading and try to solve these questions. Complete the following sentences with the correct form of the words in the brackets. Tick the sentence where the adverb of manner is put after the object and put across against the sentence where the adverb of manner is put immediately after the main verb. So let's fill these blanks first. Sriram speaks - English. He speaks English - option is correct. So the first one will be Sriram speaks correct English. He speaks English correctly. Next, Salim is a - tailor. Answer will be careless trailer. He makes dresses carelessly. I am reading out these questions along with the answers, so pay attention. Question number 3. You always speak loud. Please speak quietly. Be careful and do your homework correctly. Nandu is a slow reader. He reads books very slowly. Please be quiet or do your work quietly. I want to sleep. My mother shouted loudly when I showed my progress card. My mother shouted loudly when I showed my progress card. Please listen carefully. Please listen carefully. P.T. Usha is a dash runner. P.T. Usha is a fast runner. She runs very fast. She runs very fast. Here you must notice one thing. Along with this word, I mean F-A-S-T, fast, we never add L-Y. There is no word such fastly. Fastly would be wrong. It would be fast. Adjective as an adverb, we use this word as fast. So answer would be P.T. Usha is a fast runner. She runs very fast. Raghavati is a good teacher. She teaches very well. She teaches very well. But here we won't say welly. Actually, it will be well only. We don't use ly with well also. There are few adverb of manners where we don't add ly, as I have mentioned before. So these are two of them, fast and well. We don't add ly with fast or with well. Okay. So these are the 10 questions we have solved. Now, as you can see, there is one more question along with this. The question is, tick the sentences where the adverb of manner is put after the object and put a cross against the sentence where the adverb of manner is put immediately after the main verb. So have a look. The first question, he speaks English correctly. English correctly. So this English is object, not the main verb. So what is the question here? Tick the sentence where the adverb of manner is put after the object. It means when the adverb is after the object, we have to tick that. So here English is object and correctly we are using just after the object. So we need to tick this question. Okay. The second one, he makes dresses carelessly. Carelessly. This will also be tick because dresses is object and after object we have used adverb of manner. Now next, please speak. First one I am not reading because first one is, we have used this as adjectives, not the adverbs. These are the adverbs. So where I have used it as adverb, I am reading out only that sentence. So please speak quietly. Speak quietly. This speak is main verb. Action. This is the action. It means the main verb. What is verb? The action words, right? The action words are main verb. So here, speak is the main verb. And the question says that, and put a cross against the sentence where the adverb of manner is put immediately after the main verb. So here, speak is main verb. Speak quietly. So this sentence will be cross. Okay? This sentence will be cross. Okay. So, I hope you are understanding this because whenever the adverb is used after the object, we need to tick that sentence and when it is after the main verb, we have to cross that. Next, he reads very slowly. Sorry, I missed this one. And do your homework correctly. Do your homework correctly will be homework correctly. Homework is not main verb, object. So, this will be tick. He reads books very slowly. Very slowly. Immediately, actually reads is the main verb here. But after that, we have objects. Books, very. So, this will be tick. Okay? Because the word slowly is used after the adverb of. This adverb is used after the object. Okay. Now, Please be quiet and do your work quietly. Do your work quietly. So here actually do word is given as main verb. So it will be tick. My mother shouted loudly. Shouted loudly. Shouted main verb. Cross. Shouted is main verb. So cross. Please listen carefully. Of course cross. Listen main verb. So cross. Next, PT Usha is a fast runner. She runs very fast. Runs very fast. Very is object. So here, actually it is also an adverb, but this adverb of manner is not used just next to the main verb, because the main verb is runs. After that, there is another adverb, that is very. Raghavati is a good teacher. She teaches very well. Of course, a tick, because very is, we can consider it as object, because teaches is the main verb and we have not used adverb of manner immediately after the main verb. So if we use immediately after the main verb, that sentence we need to cross according to the question, okay, according to the heading of this question. So this was the question related to adverb of manner, which we have already solved. You just need to go through these questions and try to solve yourself.
I hope you can solve any questions related to adverb of manners. I don't think that it would be difficult for you, because you are very intelligent and hardworking. Once, if you see the video once again, you can solve any other question related to adverb of manner and try to find out some more questions from some other different books and solve those questions so that you can be perfect. So thank you. Have a good day.